look at that little red-haired girl over there. Ooh, I'd give anything if I could talk with her.
What does it say? Sweet baby! Hey!
Girls like compliments. If you want to impress that little red-haired girl, say something nice to her.
You look really cute today!
That really impressed her, Charlie Brown. She fell right out of her desk.
Sent me a Valentine.
Hey, maybe she did send me one. Maybe she did send me a Valentine and it didn't get here till today. Maybe it's in our mailbox right now.
I know that you didn't send me a Valentine this year. I've decided something. For Valentine's Day this year, don't give me anything fancy, like candy or flowers. I'll settle for a kiss on the nose and a hug. Or a whole lot less.
You sure you want to suffer the tortures of a memory of a lost love?
And what if right at the height of your career, you broke both your arms while skiing and could never play the piano again? And I had to go to work in a laundry to support both of us. Wouldn't that be romantic? Musicians play a lot of love songs, but they really aren't very romantic. You and your stupid old Beethoven! By golly, I'll show you! There! What do you think of that?
Butter sandwiches again.
Ah!
I wish I were sophisticated like guys you read about in stories.
Wow.
I could die from all this honor.
Yes? Can you cure loneliness? Can you cure deep down, black bottom of the well, no hope, end of the world? What's the use, loneliness?
Charlie Brown, you are hopeless.
Valentine's Day seem weird this year, Charlie Brown? We'll be back.
Hey guys, you know that extremely important holiday Valentine's Day is right around the corner, and you know what comes right after Valentine's Day? Valentine's Night. I hope you're not thinking about giving her the same old. Don't panic. Here are three words you need to remember. Vermont teddy bear. Picture this. You bear Graham her at home or the office with one of the many love bears. The heartthrob bear in boxers, the lover boy bear with the love tattoo on his arm, or how about the mysterious love bandit? And when it arrives, well, you can almost hear it now.
What is this?
He is so adorable.
So much bigger than I thought.
I know.
I could just kiss it and kiss it.
I sent you this love bandit to steal your heart because you've stolen mine. Love, Jim.
Where can I get a guy like that?
Guys, if you want a great response to your Valentine's Day gift, call now or do it online at VermontTeddyBear.com. Come on, guys, for about the price of a dozen roses, a Vermont teddy bear keeps giving and giving. Just call, and a friendly bear counselor will help you choose an authentic Vermont teddy bear. They're handmade in Vermont and guaranteed for life. You could even have a bear personalized with her name. And her beargram comes with free chocolate and personalized gift card. She's going to love you for it. Take it from me, this is not your average bear.
Yes, baby.
I can't wait to give him my surprise.
Right now is a great time to take care of your sweetheart for Valentine's Day. Call or shop online at VermontTeddyBear.com. Order now. Overnight and Valentine's Day delivery is absolutely guaranteed. It's a sure thing.
You can't hold back. Just gotta laugh. And that smile keeps coming through. Even when the joke's on you, you must brush in them the beat.
Rex wants to know, what's the ultimate chicken sandwich?
Grill! Yes, that's exactly what I was going to say. Please, you go ahead.
Grill!
Mayo! How could you top
it? One word.
Grill!
Introducing the new Rax Grilled Chicken Breast Sandwich. Only Rax could make a chicken sandwich this good.
Speechless. This sandwich literally leaving him speechless. Me too.
Get free tickets to the circus in Uncle Al's Kids Meals only at Rax.
Alert the troops! They're protecting Toothopolis with some gel!
They must be out of crest. Attack!
We make holding deep!
Cavity creeps! Crest out!
A gel as tough as crest?
It's great tasting crest gel with Fluoristat. You creep!
Repelled by crest gel!
You'll love the flavor.
Why, you fight cavities
with crest gel!
Tastes great! Crest!
There's your lacing full of trouble.
Here comes Chubbles.
Do you need a little giggle?
Chubbles giggle at just about any change of life. Chubbles giggle till they giggle goodnight. It's fun to have a Chiggles around, because Chiggles giggle at most any sound.
Chubbles
and Chiggles, perfect friends for you.
Because when Chubbles giggles at Chiggles, Chiggles giggle too.
Each sold separately from Animal Fare.
We now return to My Smurfy Valentine.
Just give me some
with my sleeve caught in the pencil sharpener, she'll think I'm the dumbest person in the world. What I have to do is wriggle out of my shirt, but still look real cool.
Why do we have to stand in line for everything? What's the holdup?
Probably an overturned vehicle. Push him out of there.
What's taking so long?
I like a pencil with a fine point.
Another Valentine's Day has come and gone.